My name is Thierry Baiss. I'm French, working in Helsinki, Finland, in the University of Applied Sciences. Okay, this is an excellent opportunity. Within this Global Engineering Week here, I'm addressing the topic of radio transceiver technologies. And this is an excellent opportunity for me to meet your students. Other students are very active. They are very committed, very motivated. It's a pleasure. We have a lot of interactions and exchanges. Okay, so from Chitkara University, I think the good thing is the possibility to provide to students new ways, new methods, probably, of addressing a topic they will also learn later on, that gives them another approach, other approaches. And from my own perspective, this is very good to meet other students with other culture. So it definitely puts me in the situation where I have to adapt to learn as well. I learn a lot from the students, and I can improve my way of teaching, and I can also improve content every now and then. Okay, the campus is very impressive. The size, it's really, really, really big, I would say, and very well organized. I can also see that the students have their place there. I can feel that the atmosphere is great. It's an excellent opportunity, definitely a good, very good place to study. And we are looking into it to cooperate with each other.